the Lebanese situation got worse, and the people of needy families are increasing day by day.
Als je naar de supermarkt gaat, je slaat gewoon stel achterover dat je nou miljoenen op zak moet hebben om je boodschappen te betalen. Terwijl voorheen, als je 150.000 bij had, dat was al $100. Dus daar kon je gewoon heel veel mee doen.
I'm not even looking forward to being an adult at this point. I'm seeing the struggle that my dad's going through and I'm not looking forward to it at all.
What makes me feel that I want to be here is to bring light to this darkness that we live in. People are blaming God for what's happening. I want to tell people about Jesus.